this $1,600 slice of foam. If it stays firm, will be the last mattress I'll ever buy. It's comfortable enough for years of sleeps, for the long, thwarted hours of scribbling sentences, or to step from into the surrey with a fringe on top. Given the choice between flatlining here and 1,000,000 other possibilities for the time when my pronouns and now end, I pick my bed and passing on with good dreams. One jot on this little blue and green globe where life evolved, and consciousness, and hope.